offensive zone. Ends up on the stick of Cattrysse. Here's a man off. Tries to get the puck in the offensive zone. Line behind the net now. Nickel. Back to the blue line. Bouncing puck out front. Shoots. It scores! Bouncing puck ends up on the stick of Michael Levin. And he'll bury it for his third goal of the season.
Again, you talk about, JC mentioned it off the top of the broadcast.